Engineering Smart Trac Ultra has been an incredible challenge. Our job is to push the research and development process of this product to the limit, to deliver to you a product that was truly engineered for reliability. And I'm really excited to present to you today. This is Smart Trac Ultra, and this is the Smart Receiver Ultra. We have been crafting this for years, listening to you, our customers, reliability engineers, maintenance engineers, maintenance managers, and plant managers throughout the country. This is the co-pilot that will help you maximize the condition of your rotating assets. It was designed to sample the most in-depth vibration knowledge of your asset, along with temperature, running hours, and RPM of your machine. And this guy has been put to the test. Chemicals, salt spray, fire, ice, all the imaginable possible torture. We have taken this to the limit, and we'll show you how. We have conducted a series of rigorous reliability tests, such as temperature and resistance, connectivity endurance, frequency response, and finite element analysis studies. Durability was front of mind when our engineers were designing this product. And that's all possible due to our CNC machine base, which has significantly increased its mechanical resistance, combined with our Thermistor that go right there at the base. This allows the sensor to capture the machine's actual temperature, ensuring accurate but non-invasive readings. Other market condition-based monitoring sensors generally doesn't have this technology and have to monitor the temperature on its motherboard. By doing so, they have to use correction algorithms to try to tell you exactly what is the real temperature of your machine. And reality is, this should be ready to go out of the box with an endurance that can go from 3 years up to 5 years in the battery, depending on your settings, machines, and operation. It also complies with Division 1 for classes 1, 2, and 3, and is certified for ATEX location, meaning that you can safely use our product in the presence of gas, vapor, explosives in the environment. We have also made installing fairly easy. There's a magnet right here at the base that helps you to position the best mounting point for the sensor. And you can also use one of our certified glues that goes together in the kit, or bolt that directly to your machine from minus 40 degrees all the way up to 230. Ultra is capable of performing a full resolution sample anytime in the day you want to both see the frequency of failures and also to listen to your machine. But of course, we engineered this so that you don't have to do it anymore, because TRACTIAN is constantly listening to your machine, performing health indicator analysis, failure mode analysis, and with always listening, it helps you with intermittent machines that start and stop every time. That makes it really cumbersome for you to go there and manually analyze that. With Ultra, you don't miss a thing. With our patented technologies, you don't have to trade off between battery and good data. We have it all to you. The sensors can now be positioned up to 330 feet away from the receivers in an obstacle-filled environment and 3,300 feet in an open field. And basically, when paired with the enhancement of the radio frequency transmission, it allows the receiver to communicate with up to 100 sensors. We can ensure robustness against electromagnetic interference, more reliable communication, and no data loss. Oh, and of course, no need for industrial Wi-Fi or legacy automation protocols. Our receiver is embedded with mobile networks and seamlessly integrated with the cloud. So let's test it out. I just installed the receiver right there, and this is a Faraday cage. Let's see how this device will react with a phone call first. So the phone now is inside the Faraday cage, and you can clearly see the signal and the frequencies on the spectrum. But the moment that I close the Faraday cage, the signal is completely gone, meaning that it has blocked the phone call completely. Call failed. Now let's try with the Smart Trac Ultra. So we're gonna position the Ultra right here. Now with the cage open, you can see that the signal is steady and it's transmitting and communicating with the receiver. But the moment that we close the cage, you can see that the Smart Trac Ultra is still transmitting, going through the barriers that you're gonna find in the day-to-day of your industry. Thank you all for watching this, and with Smart Trac Ultra on your side, there will be no obstacles towards machine availability. Okay, drop test. Here we go. Some scratches, it's fine.